Good afternoon, guys. I hope you guys are well. Welcome to a new video. Welcome to my channel if you're new here. My name is Kerry. Thank you for coming by. As you can see, I'm a little bit dolled up. If you guys want to know how I get these curls, let me know. Otherwise, it's literally just with the headband, but it's heatless and at least there's no damage to my hair that way. I'm starting this video today and it's Sunday because let me turn this off quickly. Because I am going to go and get my hair done by my sister. She owns Jay's Naturals, and she does my hair for forever. She's always done my hair, so I'm gonna go get it braided because I'm going on vacation with my husband. We're going on our third anniversary road trip, so that will be fun. We leave on Friday, so I just want to get my hair braided, that I know it's done, it's out of the way. So I'm not sure if this is going to be a vacation prep video or if this will be a weekly vlog, because I also have to get my nails done, because I don't know if you can see, but they're very outgrown now. But yeah, okay guys, I'll see you when I get to her salon. Bye.
Okay guys, I'm at my mama's house. So hi to my older sister. This is Janice, aka AJ's Naturals. As you can see, she's rocking her dreads. She's been on a lock journey for a while, so...
2 years.
2 years.
I'm counting.
Okay.
Yes, boom.
Okay. And this is my sister after her. This is Manu.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm alright. Are you burning water?
I'm burning this. I'm burning this. The pot.
The pot's burning.
And this is Janice's dog, Bear. 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 Guys, this is my mommy. Hello to my mommy. Hello, look at my mommy, guys.
Hello.
You're not mommy.
Yeah, you did. Ah, I'm ready to go. Yeah, wait, man.
Show me a video. Such a bother this whole time. What do you mean? Guys, am I seeing real things? Also, this is how far we are. Oh, can you show them how far we are? Because I don't have the tripod. In the back, because I haven't seen, but apparently she says she's part geometry. Here we are, that's where we at. Have a kid, they said. To refund, they said.
Eyes in your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want, kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you, yeah. We're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting.
Thank you.
as you can see, okay, it is Thursday, and last we spoke was Sunday, when I said I was either gonna do a weekly vlog or a vacation trip video, and neither materialized. One, I got extremely busy, so work had me in a chokehold, school had me in a chokehold, and two, Liesl's her sister, Zelda, who does my nails, she got sick. So I couldn't do my nails, and I couldn't take you with to see how I get my nails done or where I get my nails done, like I did in the, I think, two videos ago, because she got sick. So I did my own nails at home, like I usually do them, which is not a flop, but my eyes itchy. There was a certain style I wanted to do that Zelda was gonna help me with, so, but it is what it is, and I really hope she gets better soon. Oh wait, to my eye. Yeah, I really hope she gets better soon, and then maybe I can still do them when I get back from this holiday. But yeah, I'm extremely exhausted, and you can see my eyes are quite red, but because I still want to show you guys some things that I do for vacation prep, I'm gonna wax my eyebrows, and I use these strips. So I just want to show you guys like how I do my eyebrows at home. I haven't done them in a while myself though, but I usually do use these, but I'll show you what I do. As you can see, they are very, very overgrown, far grown, outgrown. They are unruly, so they need help. So let's get into it before this video becomes longer than what it needs to. We leave tomorrow morning. I haven't packed a single thing. Guys, the stuff I use on my eyebrows, ne? Balm.com. My eyebrows will stay the same the whole day. The whole day. They will not move the entire day. I just used my micellar water to get it off. I've had this, no, I'd be lying if I say I had it forever. I'd really be lying, because I'm thinking of the one I did have that came in my Clicks Curls pack, from the Clicks Curls Expo, but that one was the blue one. So I will be lying if I say I had it a long time, but I keep this small size because I don't actually use makeup remover that much, because I don't wear makeup that much. I mean, even right now, I've only got on, let me actually take it off. I've only got on my eyebrow stuff that I had and some mascara. So I don't really wear a lot of makeup. Two reasons, because I'm not really good at makeup. I don't wear makeup that often. So, and reason number two is because I paid to get good skin. So let me flaunt it. Let me flaunt it. So yeah, that's the two reasons. And I'm not saying like I paid to get good skin because I'm bragging or anything, but I suffered with acne for a very long time, through my teen years, my early adult years. So having skin that looks like this, even though it has some blackheads and some breakouts, well, the breakouts that I have now are probably because I'm PMSing, but yeah, I'm happy with the way my skin looks. It's never looked better, so yeah, let me, you know, embrace it. Because that's what we do. Guys, look how tired I am. It's about to be Thriller again. Okay, I'm talking a lot. I need a scissors. A scissors, a spoolie, and nail scissors. I'll be back. I said I needed a spoolie. Still got an eyebrow here on. A spoolie. And nail scissors. And you'll see why. And then obviously the wax strip. So this is all that comes in the pack. Don't forget the package. Mandy's. You can get this at a Dis-Chem, at a Clicks. I got mine from Dis-Chem. So, actually just, this is why I brought the scissors. One of the reasons that is. I take out one. It looks like this. Okay. And then what I do is I cut it at a curve so that it can curve around the under part of my eye and it can curve at the top part. I hope I'm making sense, but you'll see what I do. So I do this. So that I have two parts, okay? And if you see now, I've got a part for my top side, like that. I'm not a professional, guys, please, I'm not a professional. And then for my bottom side, like that. See what I'm getting at? And because it's a wax strip that obviously you open up, it equals to two. It opens up and would fit both sides. Nah. Yeah. You get the gist. So I rub it together in between my palms to get it all warmed up. And then I open it up, put the one side down, and then I take the spoolie and I brush my hairs upward. And I've really got unruly hairs, guys. Yo, upward. And then I pluck this. Oh, I must get really close. I pluck it there. Like that. Like that. And then I'll do this twice so that I can make sure that I get all the hair. So you see, this is what it looks like now. And I just make sure I rub, rub, rub. Rub-a-dub-dub. And later. And you see here, I hope you can see some of the hairs are out. And we do the other side. So these don't dry out when I leave them, so that's the nice part of these strips. But obviously I also don't leave them for a very long time. Let's get this closer. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, I'm gonna have to do it again on this side. There you go. See? And then I just put them on top of each other. So that in case it falls, it doesn't stick on anything, so it's sealed. I'm gonna need to go in again, but yeah, you get the gist. So do the top side now. So we brush all of this back down because we're not trying to pull my actual hairs out, all of them. We're just trying to clean up. is my old friend. Got it. I think this one is a bit low, but we shall see. Perfection. Okay, now I like to get some of the paper. Okay, I'll show you what I'm doing. Just the paper, because there are some sticky bits left and the paper grabs them. See, it's very, very tiny sticky bits. I don't know if you can see that. I hope you can. But yeah, then the paper, just make sure to take it off, and it doesn't hurt anymore because you're just removing the stickiness and it comes right off. Now I want to do the bottom part again, so I'm not too worried. You can already start to see it starts forming shape, which we want. So I'm going to take another strip, but because I'm trying to get closer, I cut it. Oh, the box fell. I cut it right down the middle, and then this will be for the next round. Just grabbing the box that fell, guys. Put it on the bed. Okay. So the same, we're gonna cut it at an angle. Yeah. This is because we wanna get this underbit sorted. I'm gonna get the underbit sorted, because you can see now it's starting to take shape and you can literally see where the only problem areas are. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do the side first, and I want to get as close as possible. As close as possible, because I've already got sparse areas there. Like, as you can see here on top, I don't have hair, so I'm not trying to make it look too crazy. That should be good. That should be a good spot. Yeah, that should be good. Okay. Yep. Let me get that hair. That one. Just got it. See? I got it. Got it. Now we get the There's some I'll have to probably tweeze, but we'll see. Tricky area, guys. Anyway. Yep. Got it. now we're gonna use the paper again just to clean it up. Okay, let me get my tweezers out. I can find them. Never gonna get it. Okay, let me get tweezers back. Okay, I found the tiny ones, which are perfect. Now I'm just going to pluck, make sure. Let's see, I still have some. There we go. So then what I like to do now is I do that and that. And this is, I have an angled, I hope you see it, an angled, well, all dinosaurs are angled, but then I just go in and I trim against the shape of my brows. It's a bit sticky now, but I'm gonna wipe it up now. Okay, do the side next. So I like the curve because you can both sides get in there properly. Never gonna get it. I took a little bit too much off the top, this side, if you can see. But that's nothing. Brow gel will not fix. At least I've got tidy brows. And when it does that too much on this side, I also just clip. Clipped away. I have an annoying hair here. Make sure that I get it. There you go. Make sure that these are indeed gone and not just stuck to the stickiness. Babtu? Oh, you got very quiet. None. Really? And that's it, guys. That's how I do my eyebrows. Let me just check it nicely. I'm using a mirror just to make sure I am happy. These might be a bother. These. These might be a problem. Seriously thinking about microblading, guys, because I can't do this every day. I just want to clean up. Microblading stays. It just shows you where you need a fix. But this also doesn't take me too long. But like I said, been a while. It's been a while, but I don't think they look too bad. Hmm? I don't think they look too bad. Okay. Let me clean up. I think I'm going to... Yeah, now I know I'm going to end the video here. So, sorry for the... What do you call it? No, actually, I'm not sorry. Life happens, guys. Life happens, okay? So, I've been lifing. So, I actually don't apologize. But, yeah. This is going to be a very quick video. These are my nails. This is my hair. These are my brows. And I'm going on vacation. So yeah, I'm not sure how much I'll film, tape, record. Sorry, that was my husband closing the door. I'm not sure how much I'm going to record or tape on this trip because it is our third anniversary and I kind of want to be in the moment and I want to be present. So I might just do like a tour of our Airbnb where we'll be staying, at some of the sites we'll see. So we're going to Mpumalanga, which I love road tripping to Mpumalanga. Like the drive, the scenic drive there is stunning. It's absolutely beautiful. But stay tuned on my stories. But it would no, so I can't even say that. Pictures will be up on my Instagram from that trip, so please don't forget to follow me on there. I'm very tired, guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned for more and don't forget to like and subscribe. And I hope you guys are well. I hope you guys are healthy and I hope you guys are happy. So take care of yourselves, guys. Good night.